This video is created by Jagrat Creations. It is on depreciation accounting, hence useful to the students who are reading for 11 Commerce, CA Foundation, ICWAI Foundation, CS Foundation and CA-C.P.T. I want to solve one sum on depreciation accounting. It's a small sum. Just observe the sum on the screen. I'll read and solve for you. Kamini Corporation purchased a second-hand machine for 18,500 and incurred repairing expenses 1,500 on the same to bring it in a useful condition. Now when the second-hand asset is purchased and expenses incurred to make the asset usable, those expenses incurred is to be capitalized and is to be added to the cost of asset acquired. So here the second-hand machine purchased for 18,500 and the repairing expenses 1,500 are incurred. So this 1,500 repairs expenses are required to be capitalized. It should be added to the machinery account. It should be debited to machinery account because these repairs expenses are incurred for the purpose of bringing the machinery in a useful, usable condition. Providing depreciation 15% on reducing balance method, prepare machinery account and depreciation account for first 2 years and show the effect of first year's final accounts, calendar year may be presumed for the purpose of recording. Now here I am required to prepare machinery account and depreciation account for this first transaction. Here I have prepared machinery account. Machinery purchased 18,000 plus 1,500, 20,000. So machinery account debit 20,000 to bank account 18,500. To cash account 1,500. Here it is presumed that these expenses are paid in cash and the purchase price 18,500 is paid by check. There's a presumption. You can either way write for both bank account or cash account, whatever it may be. So machinery account debit 20,000 to bank and to cash. Now machinery account is debited, it is purchased at the beginning of the year, it is presumed that it is purchased at the beginning of the first year, calendar year is to be taken into consideration. Now I want to calculate the depreciation for the first year, that is to be worked out at the rate of 15% on a reduced balance. So here the machinery is purchased for the first time, so 20,000 is the purchase price. Of course second hand machinery purchase and repairs expenses are incurred, so cost of machinery is 20,000. So reducing balance method, first year presumed to have been purchased at the beginning of the year 20,000, depreciation at the rate of 15%, 15 to 33,000 is the depreciation value. After writing of depreciation is 17,000. Now I want to spell out the journal entry for this depreciation. Depreciation account debit to machinery account credit. Depreciation is a expense because depreciation is a cost of usage of machinery, or because of the usage of machinery the value goes down, so it is considered as a decline in value of asset allied to expenditure, and the name of that expenditure is known as depreciation. So depreciation account is to be debited and the reduction in the value of asset has taken place, so machinery account is to be credited. So depreciation account debit 3,000 to machinery account credit 3,000. So what is the journal entry? Depreciation account debit to machinery account credit. That's the journal entry. I have not recorded the journal entry because I am required to prepare the ledger accounts only. So depreciation account is debited and machinery account is credited. Now this depreciation being an expense, annual expense at the end of the year, it is transferred to profit and loss account. So profit and loss account debit to depreciation account credit is the journal entry. So on 31st of December calendar year, so 31st of December, transfer to profit and loss account 3,000. So profit and loss account debit 3,000 to depreciation account credit 3,000. This is how the depreciation account gets closed. Now I want to close this machinery account. Total of debits and is 20,000. From that reduction in the value of machinery to 3,000 is deducted. So the closing balance of machinery account is 17,000. That becomes opening balance for the next year, second year. So opening balance is 17,000. Now in the second year, I am required to calculate depreciation on reducing balance method. So 17,000 into 15%. So 17,000 into 15%, that works out to be 2,550. So depreciation for the second year is 2,550. That is deducted from reduced balance 17,000. So reduced balance after second, at the end of second year will be 14,450. Now I am required to write down the or consider the journal entry for this 2550. Just listen the journal entry. Depreciation account debit to machinery account credit. And this depreciation debited to depreciation account is to be transferred to profit and loss account. So the second journal entry, profit and loss account debit to depreciation account credit. So let me write down depreciation account debit to machinery account credit and profit and loss account debit to depreciation account credit. This is how the depreciation account gets closed. Now I want to close this machinery account. Total of debit side is 17,000. From that you are required to deduct 2,250. So the closing balance works out to be 14,450. That is apparent over here. Now this closing balance become opening balance next year. So this is how balance brought down is recorded at the beginning of the third year. I am also required to demonstrate the effect of this depreciation on final accounts. Final accounts are made of profit and loss account and balance sheet. This machinery first year, the depreciation 3,000 is debited to profit and loss account. So here I prepare the profit and loss account and depreciation of 3,000 is debited to the profit and loss account. So effects on final accounts for the first year, profit and loss account is prepared, depreciation is debited to profit and loss account 3,000. Now I want to demonstrate the effect of this depreciation in the balance sheet for the first year. So machinery, 18,500 plus 1,500, 20,000 is the machinery purchase price or machinery cost of machine. Depreciation for the first year is 3,000. That is deducted. So written down value, reduced balance, 17,000 is recorded in the outer column. This is how the depreciation adjustment is reported in profit and loss account and balance sheet. So here this is the sum. This is a working note prepared to calculate the depreciation. While solving the sum, I have already mentioned you the journal entries. On the basis of the journal entries, the ledger posting is made to depreciation account and machinery account. And the effect of depreciation adjustment on the final accounts is demonstrated over here. So I have tried to explain you a basic sum on depreciation. I feel that you have followed all these things. Thanks to all of you.